really understood not only the time period, but the weaponry of that time period. Survival techniques. What these fur trappers were like.
I'm trying to tell you, you're gonna lose these pelts.
You'd rather hold on to the pelts or your life.
Life? What life you talking about? I ain't got no life. I just got living. The only way I get to do that is through these pelts.
The boot camp that we did was vital just for us to get a sense of what kind of skills these guys would have.
These muskets would take a minute to reload, at the very, very least.
There's a lot of horse riding, hatchet throwing, the basics of survival in the wild.
I really work hard to be very faithful to honey communities, Arikara communities, that everything was right.
As an audience member, you want to be able to immerse yourself in an entirely different world. Alejandro really accomplished that goal.